If I get Batman in my sights, he won't even know what hit him.
All that protocol tenfold that Strange has been spouting?
What the hell's his problem? Didn't he give us these guns in the first place?
Yeah, I thought he wanted the Joker to win.
Me too, but don't you think that's kind of crazy? Who spends billions of dollars building a prison and then gives everyone guns?
You got a point. Hey, you weren't at the asylum, were you? Well, I was, man. Old Sharpie was weird, too. Just like Strange.
Yeah, I heard a bunch of patients died under his supervision.
You shouldn't listen to gossip, man. No way is Quincy some kind of avenging psychiatric angel. Have you seen him? He looks like an idiot.
Sure, he's an idiot. But he convinced an entire city to build this place, didn't he? And he hired Strange, who gave us military-grade weapons.
So what are you saying?
I'm saying I didn't trust Sharp. I don't trust Strange. Don't like this. Not one bit.
How the hell are we gonna find Harvey stuck in this elevator?
Thought she went off to get something from Freeze.
She did, then she came back.
Then why are we searching for her?
She probably just got lost. You know what she was. Still, at least Jay's looking better.
Yeah, man. For weeks he's been locked up in that little room, killing all the doctors who can't fix him. And then suddenly, he's all good.
Jimmy said he just saw him heading out somewhere.
Jimmy's full of crap. I just saw him over in the funhouse.
Really? Weird. Guess Jimmy needs to stop drinking that stuff he found down in the storage rooms. He must be screwing with his head.
Get him from Penguin?
No way, man. Those two hate each other.
Really?
Are you serious? Everyone knows that. What the fuck are we doing here?
Tell me what I need to know, or get ready to hurt.
Please don't hurt me! I'll talk!
Of course you will. Where is it?
Manners cost nothing, Batman. A please wouldn't go amiss. I mean, if you wanted to be cured so badly, you only had to ask. It looks like I need to teach you some respect.
There's nothing you can teach me, Joker.
Oh, come on. There's always something to learn. Let's start with getting your ass kicked 101. seconds out. Just you and me, Batman. Please, stop! I can't take anymore! You win! You beat me! Hang on! Did I say me? I meant me and these guys. You remember Mr. Abramovich, right? Don't worry, Batman. He's mostly armless. Get it?
Going to reach the ship.
Any last requests? How about a joke?
How about a trade? Let him go. Take me in his place.
I'll handle the jokes around here.
Talia, what are you doing?
I represent the great Ra's al Ghul, head of the demon, master of the League of Assassins.
Well, bully for you.
Free Batman. And we will give you the secret of immortality.
Don't do it, Talia. He'll be unstoppable.
What? You mean she's telling the truth? Immortal.
Do we have a deal?
No!
Oh, shut up!
After you, my dear.
We offered you this chance, Batman. Now follow your heart.